Hello guys, this is one PC user, and from last time, I mean from long time, I was waiting for Autocad 2018 to release, and I wanted so bad to make tutorials of Autocad 2018. So finally it is released a few days ago, and from today I am going to start making videos of Autocad 2018. And some of you might not know what is this Autocad 2018 software. You might have heard about Photoshop software, which we use to design logos and cartoons, something like that. And Autocad software is specially for mechanical engineers, civil engineers and electrical engineers to design machine components, etc. So without wasting time, let's get started. In this video I will give you just little overview of AutoCAD interface. So let's take a look at Autodesk. This is our AutoCAD application, and this is Autodesk desktop app. This is also important for AutoCAD 2018, because if any update will available, then it will show that update here. And you can also access some other software from here. You can agree and install this software if you want. Let's open AutoCAD without wasting. I will talk about more in next videos of my AutoCAD tutorials. So let's open AutoCAD 2018. It takes some time when we open AutoCAD 2018 first time. Finally AutoCAD is open. If you want to just start drawing, then you can just start your drawing by clicking here. And if you will just click here, then you will find here some templates. I never used any of these templates, but I will make some videos about these templates in my next upcoming videos. And you can, if you have already drawn any drawing and it is in DWG file, then you can open that file from here. You can find that file and just open that file. But I have not any drawing here, so I will not use this option right now. And you can open sheet set, and if you want to get even more templates, if these templates are not enough for you, you want more templates, then you can get more templates online. It will open one web page, it will take you to this web page, and you can see here, no thanks, I will see here, you will see here some AutoCAD templates. Here you will find some information about these templates using empirical units, ANSI dimensioning settings, etc. So let's close this. And this is recent documents. Here you will find all of those drawings on which you were working. So this is the drawing which I have drawn last time, and these are some news from AutoCAD, and this is A360. I am currently signed in, so it is telling me to send them feedback, but I am not interested in sending them feedback right now. And currently we are in create section, and this is another section, this is called the learn section. If you will click on learn section, then you will find here some videos which will help you to learn AutoCAD. So you can become master by watching these videos if you want, and you can also become master by watching my videos. Let's go to create section, let's click on start drawing. This is the interface of AutoCAD, and if you will click on this A icon, then you will see this kind of option. I think most of all of you are familiar with these options. You can select new drawings, new sheet, etc. Open new files from here, save files, save as, import, export, etc. And these are some other options. And if you will click here, then it will let you select some more options. For example, you want to add here layers, then it will let you add here layers. I think this is new feature in AutoCAD 2018. I never seen this feature in old versions, but I am not sure. Let's get it back. And this is the place where we are going to draw all of our stuffs here. And These are all the tools which we use to draw our drawings. And if you will, let's draw anything here. Let's escape this command. I will talk about all of these features in my next upcoming video, so don't worry. I can't talk about all of this in this video because I don't want to make this video that much long. And if you will select from left to right, then it will show you blue color. And if you will select from right to left, then it will show you green color. So what is the difference between blue selection and green selection? If you will select blue like this, then it will select only those components which are completely inside of that blue area. But if you will use green selection, then it will just select that area only if small area of that green selection is touching that area. For example, my green selection is touching these two lines, then it will be selected. But if I will use blue selection, then it will not select any of this line. If I want to select this, then I want to cover wall entire line. So this is it for selection, and this is called UC icons, and this is some navigations. You can drag it like this. This is very useful feature, and you can also customize this by from here. If you just click here, then you will see here some options. If you don't want this steering wheel, span, zoom, etc., orbit and all of those stuff, then you can remove from here. But I want that, so I will not remove that. And you want to change location of this area, then you can also change from here, from docking positions. If you want it on top left, then you can have it on the left, but I like to keep it where it was, so I will keep it on top right. And I think something is missing here. I think menu bar is missing here. So if you are opening AutoCAD 2018 first time, so you have to use here this command. Let's escape from this command. Let's write here menu bar. Simply write here this. Actually, this is command line where I am writing here menu bar. And from here you can use all the command. I will talk about this in my next upcoming videos. And here is value of menu bar is 0. So give it value 1. On enter. As you can see here, one more tool is added here. I will talk about all of these things in my upcoming videos. And these are some tools which we can use to draw our drawing. And if you think you don't want to use all of these tools, you want to use only and only this command line, then you can remove it from here. You can change here like this. So I think you know how to remove this. And these are some layouts. You can change scale and all of those things here. I think if you are beginner to AutoCAD, then you might not know what is these things, but I will talk about this in my next upcoming videos. And these are some tools. Without these tools, I can't draw any single drawing. These are some tools, snap mode, and this is my favorite feature, geometry, center, midpoint, etc. I will talk about in deep in my upcoming videos. So I think this is it. No, I think this is not it. I want to tell you something, one more thing in this video. For example, currently I am use the line command, and whenever I click here, it will show me here some numbers in this blue area. And I can write here any number from my keyboard. For example, I will write here 10. And if I will press enter, then it will draw this line of dimension of 10. And if you don't want to give your dimension here, then you can also give dimension from here. So I think this is it. And you can escape from any command by pressing escape. and Control Z and all of those stuffs. I think you all know all of these things. So I think this is it for today. Our introduction to AutoCAD 2018 ends here. Now you can get lost.